Our eyes are very smart and act like an autofocus camera system capable of automatically focusing on objects that are placed at different distances. This is why we can change our focus from seeing vast numbers at distance to numbers on our smartphone in less than a second. This happens so quickly that most of the time the hard work our eyes put in goes unnoticed. This change in focus is possible due to a mechanism we call accommodation. This has nothing to do with somewhere to stay when you are on holiday. Instead, accommodation is the name given to the way the eye adjusts its focus to look at objects at various distances. When we accommodate, the lens inside our eye, which is called the crystalline lens, thickens and increases its power. This thickening is brought about by contraction of ciliary muscles, which hold the crystalline lens in its place. The crystalline lens and the ciliary muscle undergo changes when we age. These changes lead to a condition known as presbyopia. Presbyopia is the age-related progressive loss of accommodation ability that happens to everyone, so we need to place them farther away from us or use reading glasses. The population of the world is aging, and the number of older people is projected to reach nearly 2 billion by 2050. As a consequence, a bigger percentage of the population will have presbyopia. Presbyopia is believed to be caused by a combination of several factors, most important one being that our crystalline lens is like an onion and accumulates layers throughout life, increasing in thickness and therefore gets stiffer, making it difficult to change its shape. But how about the ciliary muscle? There are different theories on whether the muscle weakens as we age. At the University of Manchester, we have investigated if the thickness of the muscle changes with age when we look at different distances. Our results suggest that the muscle keeps its strength even when we get older, so presbyopia occurs because of the changes in the lens. My name is Irene Sisofuertes and I am a Marie Curie Research Fellow at the University of Manchester working with Dr. Hima Radhakrishnan.